name is Zulema Cortez. I am a talent development specialist here in the Monterey County, and I work for the Adult and Dislocated Worker Program. I'm a career coach, so essentially what I do is I help my clients find employment, get them ready for employment, or get them into a training. My mom and my dad are both from Oaxaca. They're from a small pueblo called San Pablo Huistepec. I was born and raised here in Monterey. I also have a little sister, and she was born here as well. My favorite cultural tradition, I think, is definitely Dia de los Muertos. My family, we really like to embrace our ancestors and our family members that are no longer with us. So every time that time comes around, we always set up a table in memory for them with their favorite food, their favorite things, and just pictures of them to remember them with. My Hispanic heritage means a lot to me because I feel like I am connected with my ancestors. I feel like I have a sense of belonging with my family. And it's just something that I'm really proud of, knowing that my family, you know, came from Oaxaca and from Mexico, and they decided to come here and just kind of have a better life. I saw my mom struggle finding a job because she was limited in her English. So now that I'm older and I'm a career coach, I do serve a large population of individuals that are Spanish speaking. So I'm very proud of myself for knowing that I play a big part in finding them better employment, you know, and essentially changing their lives, being able to get them a job where they're able to get income, basically provide food for the table. And just knowing that I'm from here, from Seaside, California, I feel a strong connection with my clients, and I make sure that they're taken care of.